How dare you? Okay, well, evidently you don't want to fuck me. Okay, I'll go on my business.
Dude, he talked anyway. They father, he just talked this way to everything.
And mark my words, neither one of the two motherfuckers gonna make the pros.
Right.
Neither one of the motherfuckers gonna make the pros.
Well, one of them already is a pro.
And mark my words, they only be there 2 years and gone.
I believe that one.
He gonna be gone.
I ain't playing with them like
that. He gonna be gone.
But the other two, the one that got kicked off the team.
Now, then the other one, he out there in China still.
That's the one we talking about. Yeah. He's overseas playing ball now.
Both of them, that one, that little motherfucker he took out of school.
I mean,
his father just did not understand. Steve Alford did what he was supposed to have done. He kept his son off the court until they decided what the hell they was going to do. And he, instead of just accepting that, well, I'm going to pull my son out of school, take him overseas, and let him play overseas. And then if he get good enough, he come back to the NBA and play. No, it ain't happening like that. I'm sorry, it ain't happening like that.
Yeah, support me. So, I'll start with this today.
What did I do on my side?
Imagine if...
Because the other two guys, only thing they did was got suspended, they're able to come back next year.
Right.
My glasses still ain't blind.
You didn't know where the fuck they were?
Tell me that motherfucker word that makes you mad. So you can get
not in this life.
Please tell me that motherfucker word.
Not in this life.
So give you a letter.
Yeah. I'm not going to give a letter.
Mark, kick your ass out the door.
Why you ain't got to
Hey, that was my, I always tell a motherfucker, y'all.
Yeah.